first of all, you don't want anybody to get cancer. And you definitely don't want someone you know and love and have an amazing relationship with. So he's going to be good, though. But he's got to go through a tough stretch with him and his family. And, you know, fortunately for Dave, he's on top of his health. It was detected early. And again, he's going to be fine. He's going to beat this. I'm positive of that.